A Houston attorney pays a record price for a one-of-a-kind license plate, and he's planning to give it away. Now, we told you about this yesterday, but it was an auction for the Texas A&M specialty plate with the phrase 12th man on it. Attorney Tony Busby made the winning bid just before noon today, $115,000. Busby will get that plate during Texas A&M's Saturday game. They're playing Alabama, so it'll be a big ceremony. But he says he's not going to keep it. He plans on giving it to an Iraq War veteran.
I like the symbolism of always standing by there for their man, right?
Yeah, so. And giving it away to somebody who's given all.
Very generous.